I want to make one final point. Just as it would be acceptable to go back to a hard border between Northern Ireland and Ireland, it would also be acceptable to break up the United Kingdom's own common market by creating a customs and regulatory border down the Irish Sea. My personal commitment to this is clear. As Prime Minister of the whole United Kingdom, I am going to let our departure from the European Union set back the historic progress that we have made in Northern Ireland.